hear him. What the hell are you doing? 2 seconds. Can you be serious for 2 seconds? So, hey, where the hell are you going? Hey, this is a duet. You can't just leave the duet. Come on. What mother... Are you...
Huh? You want to play dirty? All right. You're not masculine.
Oh!
You overrated little twink. Hey, I am a twunk, all right? That is a combination twink and hunk. Get it?
Things parents don't understand. Number one, okay, if I'm playing the game online, I cannot pause the game because there's other people playing live with me. So how am I gonna pause the game if they're playing too? Number two, you ever think, you know what, I'm gonna be...
I can't do anything better than you.
Anything better.
Kidding me?
Anything better.
Right now.
This is the face of a little shit who realized that they didn't die and therefore are now invulnerable. This is shit level 2, where the shitlord in question has discovered that...
Hey, Sans, remember that yellow thing that I was talking about the other day? There's another thing that you might want to check out.
Okay, what is it that...
Hi. Sans, can we keep him?
You know, sometimes I think to myself,
what are you waiting for, you dumb, stupid fuck?
I'm like the guy you marry after you fucked everybody. Like, once your pussy or dick, I don't discriminate, is like tired and worn, and you just need like a nice soft body to die on, that's me.
The power of Christ compels you.
Does it, Jay?
The power of Christ compels you.
Is the power of Christ compelling me? Is that what's happening?
The power of Christ compels you.
Guess what? It's not that compelling.
Baby, this is so hard. I just don't get it. Which one's jump?
I'm on 127 EV streak. I still don't have a shiny. I don't get one.
Jack, go fuck yourself! Not right now. I'm tired. I don't want to. It's a lot of exercise and movement and shaking around.
Ugh. No, you don't understand. I really tried this time.
Ugly, you're fat, you're stupid, you're slutty, you're trash, you're useless. I'm stupid, I'm fat, I'm ugly. No wonder there's no one who loves me.
So I found this really neat life hack.
So if you go on Google and type in Google Drive and the name of a movie, any movie, I'm gonna be doing Open.
Boo's a little tiger, and I'm still kinda young. My mama says I'm clumsy, but I think it's all fun. I like to hide in bushes and catch a butterfly. And sometimes I trip over, but I don't really mind.
Know your name?
Well, I can't say it.
How about a game of charades?
Yes, let's play it.
Two words.
Okay.
Second word.
Right.
Drink.
No.
Beverage.
No.
Wine.
No.
Juice.
Yes.
Okay, first word.
Okay.
Bug.
No.
Ant.
Close, but no.
Beetle.
Yes.
Beetlejuice.
Wow, I'm impressed.
You're right, Lise. You shouldn't go. It wouldn't be honest. I'll go, disguised as you.
What if he wants to hold hands?
I'm prepared to make that sacrifice.
What if he wants a kiss?
I'm prepared to make that sacrifice.
What if he...
You don't want to know how far I'll go.
To run over you with my car. Please hurry up or else we won't get very far. I am in a real big hurry and you're going fucking 30. I would like to run over you with my car.
If you came here to kill me, clap your hands. Well, that wasn't clapping your hands. That was more like just...
Wait, so when I was growing up, I literally thought that every family yelled at each other and screamed at each other because I come from an Italian family. So when I went over little Jessica's house for the first time, they're all like, hi, welcome to my house. And I'm like, thank you!
Time to check my social media, yeah.
To see who loves me online.
Hashtag blessed life.
L! Lovers! A! You! G!
is cold. Can I put her in the toaster oven?
No, honey, that would be a mistake.
Mommy?
What?
I made a mistake.
When it comes to fall, your girl don't get excited about no pumpkin spice lattes, no. I get excited about wearing hoodies again. Yeah. Can't find anything to wear? Girl, get your hoodie. You feel like being a bum today and want to be comfortable? Get your hoodie.
If I see one more dude make a fucking TikTok about how tall he is, I'm gonna fucking kill myself. Like, we get it, Jeremy. You grew. Stop bragging.